भाई नमस्कार और राम राम साहब। राम राम साहब मीन्स इन राजस्थान दैट फार्मर्स इंटरेक्ट विद अदर ईच अदर देन राम राम साहब टू बी सेम टाइम। सो टुडे इज आवर मेन मोटो इज हनी जी। फॉर दिस फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक्स टू ट्राइबल रिसोर्स डेवलपमेंट सेंटर जमशेद जी that is coming in my college and they told I require one training on honeybee in my tribal area. So I thought that is very good and we will try for this because that is the important entrepreneurship for rural youth. That's why my title also same entrepreneurship in honeybee and honey processing for rural youth. Because what is the major problem in India? Most of the BSc, MSc, PhD completed. After that, they require only service, government service. So, what will we do? Some learn this type of entrepreneurship. Then the government produce or we take some money from this type of entrepreneurship at home. This is also important. So, in this, if you see our honeybee in India, four type of species is there. Four type. Honeybee. Not single. Okay. In between. First is right, then after in between. So four type of species found in India. Okay? In which one is Indian bee. That is Apis serrana Himalayans. That is in your NES region. Your Northeast India, your seventh sister is there, no? In your Manipur or other seven states is there. In this, that species is there. Important that given around 10 to 12 kg per box per year. You will talk about this. Another Italian bee. That is another is there. So we will also discuss this is also. In this that Italian bee that came from Italy in 1940 around that introduced our India. That honeybee that is Apis mellifera. Another species. So that is also important that in India 90% your honey is available in market that is come from this only this Apis mellifera. They give one box around 30 to 40 kg honey from one box. But this species is not rearing in our area, in your area. So in this area that is the Indian bee, this is important.